Thanks for not giving up on me, Mr. Handwriting. You're pretty cool.
Thank you. You know, nobody's ever said that about me.
So, how do we end this?
Your way. Stop your sobbing, kid, before I shoot. Your nose is running on my only suit.
Oh.
Who thought I'd share this dance with you? Looks like we're stuck together, which is strange but true. I guess you caught me, now the chase is done. You must admit I gave you quite the run. Hey, Mr. Tortoise, here's your rabbit stew. Looks like we're stuck together, which is strange but true. Tell Mr. Ripley I believe it or not, the show is over and he's all that I got. Hard to believe it, but we're tying the knot today. That's okay. I won't be seeing you for quite a long time. And after you wait for your life to cry, we'll get to see what good behavior can do. Till then we're stuck together, which is strange but true. Alright, Frank, I can do it. I can cheat the Louisiana bar exam.
I didn't cheat. I studied.
No!
I hate you. Agent Vanratty turned out to be as good as his word.
Frank was sentenced to 15 years in prison, but was released after 7 for good behavior.
I set up my own security company and would pay back every bad check I ever passed.
That's to never pay me back.
Oh, now, Cheryl Ann, let it go!
Brenda married a real doctor. They lived happily ever after.
Frank and I, we became friends.
Missed a lawyer, missing two on the aisle. You never can predict when fortune may smile.
In fact, I think I'm gonna break with tradition. Tell me at the Hoover, baby, I'm going fishing.
We're gonna get you a girlfriend.
What?
If you had read this, you'd have said no way.
Butter out of
a do you do ski da da do da.